Hello students, welcome to the science class. Today you are going to recall the continuation part of electricity and circuits. Students, let us learn about electric switch. Switch is a simple device that is used to either break the electric circuit or to complete it. The switch is used in lighting of electric bulbs and other devices. How does an electric torch work? Students, carefully observe the inside view of a torch. An electric torch has two or more electric cells. Each electric cell has a positive and a negative terminals. They are connected in such a way that positive terminal of one cell is connected to negative terminal of the other. Even in torch, positive and negative terminals are marked. Before placing an electric cell in a torch, you must ensure that positive terminal of a cell is placed along with the positive terminal of a torch. The torch gets the electric energy from these cells. The electric energy is necessary for bulb connected in the circuit to glow. Every torch has a small bulb connected in the circuit which glows to give light. The circuit of an electric torch is controlled by a switch. When switch is on, the circuit is complete and the bulb glows to give light. The components of a torch are enclosed in a plastic body called a case of a torch. The best way to understand the working of a torch is to compare it with the simple electric circuit diagram. Students, a circuit diagram in which the parts of the torch are represented by symbols. There are two electric cells, a switch, and a torch bulb. The lines in the diagram represent the metal conductors which connect the system together. A circuit is a closed conducting path. In the torch, when switch is on, the electric circuit is complete and allows current to flow and bulb glows. Students, when switch is off, the bulb does not glow and we do not get light. When switch is on, the bulb glows and we get light. Dear students, electric conductors and insulators, learn in next video.